Okay. Again. Thank the gods.
Say, word has reached me that you squared against one known as Theseus, now champion there in Elysium. He was a handful even when he lived. So much so that my honored brother Zeus, he took to calling him my son. Can you believe the nerve?
The power of the sea. Nice try. Underworld's power. Good enough to eat. Juicy.
Blessed you, didn't he? To think that big fat oaf is your own father's brother. I'm told to be respectful near him, but it's hard.
Death had better hide.
Time to break you to bits.
The surpassing power I shall grant you now. Don't take this blessing lightly, and may you use it well.
Shocking.
Hello, hello.
Hello, sir.
If I may be so bold, Your Highness, I was wondering, what brings you back around this way again? Same story as last time?
Look, I have to level with you, Sisyphus. I'm leaving the house. I've had quite enough. You understand, I'm sure. I'm going to the surface.
Oh, that is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though, you're just mad enough to pull it off. Well, hey, I hope you make it. Good fortune out there. Good choice.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you.
Charon's shop. Couldn't have said it better myself.
With that Charon man, he's sort of, I don't know, though I am glad he's been of service.
Cheers, mate. Nice to meet you. Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius. Not murderer, definitely not.
Murderer!
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Murderer!
That's one way to prove I'm innocent. Some darkness.
Did you enjoy this stint in Tartarus?
In that comes out. So much for Tartarus. Made it to Asphodel. More slam dancers. grant me strength. Is set.
As soon as you get up to Olympus, man, it's gonna be a feast like you have never seen. You mark my words. Now take this and good luck.
Good.
You wound me, little Hades, with your callous choice. It's fortunate I'm quite impervious to harm, but I don't think the same is true for you.
Sorry, Uncle Poseidon. He's angry now.
I can't.
That really hurt.
Hello? Oh, hi. I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh?
Cheers.
Hey, lad.
Hey, Achilles. My father's hall back there. I don't suppose you'll let me have myself a look.
You know I'd do just about anything to aid you, lad. But my ability to do so hinges on me sticking to my post. Though if I do catch wind of anything back there requiring attention, you shall know.
Understood, sir.
I'm up. You called upon your humble court musician, as I understand, Lord Hades, sir.
Well, Orpheus, if you're quite finished with your little stint within the depths of Tartarus, I'd like to ask again. Play us a song already. Or else next time I'll not be quite so charitable with your punishment.
Oh, that. I must apologize again, Lord Hades, sir, for I'm afraid that I've no wish to sing as yet, in spite of your persuasiveness, even. And that, is my final word upon the subject, at this time.
Is that so? Why, then I'll go ahead and wait. I've all the patience in the world.
He's in trouble. How's everything been going lately, boy? What's the good word?
The Underworld Prince's casual inquiry serves but to frustrate the Infernal Hound, as none of his three heads possess the gift and curse of speech.
I like the sound of this one here, good contractor. Go make it happen. Here. The underworld could always use a little extra renovating, right?
Here. I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory, dear child.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think I'm ready for that now.
I think you are as well. Then it shall be as you wish.
Thank you.
I hope you're having a nice day. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. Achilles in the spotlight. Give me the best deal you've got. Has grown in power. Thank you, Nix. Something inevitable I can do.
Boyo, you're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep them guessing. Don't let them catch you standing still.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not the worst advice, I guess. Let's see here. Should take my spear.
Nope, didn't feel a thing. Go.